The ultimate purpose behind our research is really the quest to understand general properties of quantum gravity. As an example, we've been studying binary black holes, where from inspiraling to its final merger, the black holes emit gravitational waves that we can actually observe. Now, equipped with these waves, we can reconstruct its dynamics, and therefore we can calculate and mount information exchange during the merging process, computing the entanglement entropy, and remarkably, we found that the answer is actually zero. We are still trying to understand the mechanism behind this remarkable phenomenon and whether or not this is in fact the new fundamental principle that should be obeyed.
未来高密度晶体电路元件的突破，关键在电子的自旋技术。我们主要研究自旋量子材料与相关异质结构的自旋电质传输现象，例如利用热来激发铁磁绝缘体的自旋波，再以此自旋波来探测吸引材料的自旋电流，并进一步利用材料的自旋电流，可以实现零磁场下磁矩的翻转与操控，其具有快速、非挥发性、高密度、低功耗等特性，结合电子的量子自旋特性，能让未来发展出更快、更节能的元件。
Hello, my name is Mario Hofmann, and I'm working on emergent properties of mesoscopic assemblies. Our work started with a simple question: what happens if you break a material and put it back together? Breaking a pencil lead into atomic thin slices produces graphene, which behaves completely different from the original crystal. When the layers are put back together, a new and complex material forms. That can be described with tools from brain studies. Our work teaches us about achieving complex behavior from simple building blocks to improve electronics and sensors.